guys, she was a gate right there.
Hey, do you know where we are?
No.
No? It's called the Florida State Fair.
Yeah, now I remember that.
Yeah. Remember coming here before? We surprised Emilee. We picked her up after school and we brought her here. Look at that. This is called Cracker Country.
Crackers? Oh, yeah. Because they have crackers
here. Do they have crackers here?
Can I see some yellow food?
You see food? All right, ready to go check things out? You excited to be here? Who else is here with us today?
Graham.
You got to see your Grahams. Fantastic.
I won.
You won? Oh. What do you see?
Why is
the
gate right there? The gate.
Why
is this
thing? To keep people away from that spot. He's doing a little telling stuff. Look at here. Look up here. See?
I've been working on the railroad all the live long day. Just to pass the time away. Can't you hear the whistle blowing? Rise up so early in the morn. Can't you hear the captain shouting? Dinah, blow your horn.
Anyway, go to the caboose?
Yeah, we have to tell you this walk.
Wow, thank you.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh no, you gotta go in from the inside the building. We're gonna, here, let's go in the exit. There we go, go. Do it so nobody knows me. Come on. Here, get in there before the cops see you. Hi, sorry, I know. We were already outside the building. I know, thank you.
Yes, ma'am, this is a real train car, and you were always the last car on the train.
Uh-oh, what do you got? What do you see? You see some yummy? Yummy food?
Nice. Real food.
Oh, that looks yummy. Oh, it is actually real food. I was going to say, they really did a good job making that fake food look real. Look at this, is the kitchen. Look at that cake there, too. Look yummy? It is a cake. Yeah? So what are those? What are those?
Chicken.
What are the kind of sound they make?
Cockadoodle.
That's a rooster. What about a hen? What kind of sound does a hen make? Or the lazy way is cluck, 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 cluck.
Cluck, cluck, cluck,
cluck, cluck, cluck, cluck, cluck, cluck, cluck, cluck. These are the hog logs. Yeah, it says the hog log adoption agency over there. What do you see? Oh man, it took off. Things we were talking about This, which we call a chalkboard, is called a slate. They would take notes on it. Isn't that neat? Now look at this. Do you know what this is?
It's a pen to kite with.
You're right. How'd you know that?
It's a book with that in it.
Wow, they call it a quill.
But not too long ago, it took cowboys on horseback almost a week to make the trip.
Now with trains, we can get on by the tape in just a few hours.
This is like your classroom? No?
And
I thought it looks just like yours. It does? Would it be fun to go to school at a class like this? No? So what do you got there?
Sucker.
Sucker? Isn't it a jawbreaker?
Yeah.
That's what I heard. Is it, what flavor is it?
Bubblegum.
Bubblegum flavor? So, here's their grocery stores back in the day, huh? What do you think? You think that'd be fun?
No.
No? Looks too small?
Uh-huh.
Not enough stuff?
Uh-huh.